Hi guys, Heather Ballentine here, and this is Heather's Highlights. Today I'll be talking to you about stories, scenarios, and life lessons that I've learned throughout my journey. And it's time I pass that knowledge on to you. So come on inside, let's chat. Hi guys, Heather Ballentine here. So today's highlight is about being open to life's blessings. So this is a little bit more personal than usual, but I have always been a career girl. My whole life, I was very driven by money and success, and I just wanted to prove to my dad that I could do something really impressive. And you know, I started building my career in cars, exotic cars, Lamborghini, as you guys know. And over the years, I was lucky. I worked very hard, I hustled. You know, I started making 13 bucks an hour and I went to what I do now. And it took a lot of time, but I really put all my blood, sweat, and tears in building my career. And I've known for a long time that, you know, I was technically not supposed to be able to have kids. This is something that specialists had told me, doctors. I've struggled with endometriosis for years. And you could ask anyone at the dealership. There were times where I would like fall on the floor, crying my eyes out in horrible pain. I was scheduled for surgery for that. And then, lo and behold, I met the love of my life that I'm with now, Chris, and I got pregnant, like out of the blue. And I remember calling my doctor because I was scheduled for surgery for endometriosis. And I said, I gotta postpone the surgery. I got pregnant. And she's like, what? How is that even possible? Like, she was the specialist that had told me, like, you'll never be able to have kids. And I was like, okay, I'm okay with that. You know, I'm focused on my career. I have, you know, my home. I have beautiful animals. I have great family. I was just okay with, you know, life as it is. But then everything changed. I got pregnant and I was like, whoa, hang on a minute. You know, and at first I thought, this is not gonna work. Like, what are my clients gonna think? How am I gonna be able to work? How am I gonna be able to sell? Like, can I drive a Lambo 9 months pregnant? I don't know. Like, all this stuff's going through my head and I'm like, wait a minute, this was not the plan, right? But I loved Chris. We were so happy, and that little voice again just told me it's gonna be okay, right? So I worked out with my boss. You know, I worked till the day I gave birth. I was actually delivering a Lambo the day before. And I was like big as a house, you know, delivering this spider in flip-flops. And I was very busy. And I remember the day I gave birth, I was like in the hospital texting Sonia about stock numbers and deliveries. And she's like, aren't you giving birth? And I was like, yeah, I'll get to that. But I just wanna make sure this is taken care of, you know. So that was the day that I had my baby boy and everything changed. Everything changed. And people kept telling me like, oh, you're gonna be a different person. And I was like, no. But I was. From the moment I held him, everything changed and he became, you know, huge, huge part of my life. It's why I do everything now. And all of the things that were my top priorities before, they went down on the list, you know, and he is my top priority. But, you know, where I was so worried about this affecting what I had built and my career and my life and my livelihood, if anything, it just enhanced it. It made it better. And I found that the clients loved it. They loved it. They were always asking me about him. And now, you know, they still today ask me, what's he doing? You know, what's he into? And it's very nice because it humanizes you. You know, it makes you like other people who have kids. They can relate to you now. You're not just this machine that's selling cars. And whether you choose to have kids or not have kids, that's not the point. The point is, sometimes something that you never expected can be a blessing. And you just have to change your mentality about it and your thinking, because, you know, I always thought having a baby would ruin my career, that I wouldn't be able to be good at both, being a mom and selling Lamborghinis. But I am. I do both. I do it to the best of my ability. And I think if anything, it's helped me be a better person. It's helped me, you know, look at life differently in a better way. And I think whatever it may be in your life that you're afraid of or you're worried about, just open your mind to life's blessings, because it can be the best thing that ever happened to you. Thanks for watching my video, guys. If you'd like to know more about me as a sales specialist and entrepreneur, be sure to check out my website at heatherballentine.com. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you'd like to know more about the Lamborghini brand, be sure to make an appointment with me at Lamborghini Uptown Toronto in Vaughan.